Don't make these mistakes fishing a drop shot. Most people grossly underestimate the importance of your weight when throwing a drop shot. It can be the difference of hauling in heaps or going home with nada. Here's how you should think about your weights. Go heavy, 3/8 or 1/2 ounce when you need more speed, heavy current, or extreme depths. Go medium, 1/4 or 3/16 ounce when fishing mid-range depths, need a slower fall, don't have much current. Go light, 1/8 ounce when it's tough, don't want to snag up, and you need your lure to move really subtle in shallow waters. That's when you want to go light. If you found this helpful, for more